Mitch big win today. Just talk about the win, what it means to the program today.
Yeah, the win moves us forward. You know, in my opinion today, when I looked at our stats before this game, we were coming in at, I think we were 3-2. And it was kind of like time to bump away from that, you know, start getting more wins out instead of being tight on breaking the even. And it's going to start building momentum from here because we came out, won a game, now we've won a second one instead of going into some kind of tie. And it's helping us just move forward.
Big goal on your part to get things going. Talk about that.
Yeah. Kyle on the other side, I think he said he looked up and saw Felix. When Felix made that run in, it put a big hole in the center and he drove the ball all the way across. So I just got on my horse and went all the way to about the PK and then jumped in front of the guy, got a toe poke to touch it and then hit it as quick as I could.
Jerry, talk about the win today. Big win over Georgia Southwestern.
Awesome win today. We needed to back up after Montebello 3-1 the other day, so very happy. Boys played well. Complete game. The best game we've played in a long time.
Yeah, talk about that. You know, a big win against Montebello. You know, sometimes you may have a letdown after that. Talk about that not happening.
That's
today.
Exactly right. We spoke about that in the locker room before the game. We wanted to show the conference, the region, that we're not a fluky team, that we can go out and beat the bigger sides and compete against the lesser sides.
Talk about your goal in this one.
I just wanted to get onto it. I had visions of putting it out for a throw-in, but came off all right.